So for our second rule, I'll be using the customize a rule set to help you understand our flow better. When you press into the customize a rule set, there's actually three main options that you can choose, which is the incoming message where the automation triggers based off the customer's reply, the new or updated contacts where if you change the condition attributes, it would trigger the automation, or lastly, the scheduled messages type, where if the customer fulfills all the conditions to a set time, it would trigger the automation to send messages or the actions that you've already set. So in this case, for the birthday notification, we'll be choosing the scheduled message. After you select the scheduled messages template, you would see that other than the conditions and actions, you would also see a new field, which is scheduled time. The scheduled time function is when the automation will trigger once all the conditions above has been fulfilled. So for our birthday greeting, we can set the following. You can choose a new field to state the birthday is today and choose the scheduled time that you want to send your birthday greeting through. Lastly, you can always go to your actions to choose send message and add different things such as adding a label to state that this customer's birthday is today for your team to recognize them easily, or for the colleague that does not respond to those birthday notifications, which birthday notifications he has missed.